Mary Ann and Wanda were the best of friends all through their high school days. Board members of the 4-H Club, both active in the FFA. After graduation, Mary Ann went out looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was Earl. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. She put on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, and makeup to give her bruise. Right away.